let it go to this level in the video. I've tried on way too many bikinis. I'm like over it. Hey pals. I envisioned myself starting the video like that all day today because all the comments on my last one were saying that like our fandom should be called the pals. And yeah, that's what I've had in my head about starting this video today. So hey pals, I kind of hate it, but also love it. We have the pal behind the camera.
There he is, number one pal.
Anyways, today I am back with a video that I honestly wanted to film for my last 2 years on YouTube. It's a bikini collection video. I did a closet clean out like a couple of weeks ago, a month ago. I don't know, it was a while. But in that video, I realized that my collection is very cute and I've wanted to film this video. If I'm being 100% real with y'all, the whole reason that I didn't film it is because I'm not super like confident. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with my body, but I'm just saying that I'm not super confident. I tried to explain this in a clip earlier, but it was kind of cringy, but I think I'm just gonna put it in here. So when I was younger, this girl told me that this mole that I have on my stomach is disgusting, and she would go like and pretend to vomit when she saw it. It's super small and lame. It's not a big deal, but for some reason that is why 95% of these bikinis are high-waisted. So if something you have to say to someone isn't nice, probably just don't say it, because you girls are affected by that still. I want to fuck you to so anyway, let's start the collection. Why do I keep saying whole? So, first things first, I wanna start with my Revolve bikinis. These aren't all like Revolve brand or anything. I just got them all from Revolve. So I'll try list the brands. Like I said, a lot of these are either one pieces or high-waisted. That's just what makes me feel confident. I wanted to say comfortable and confident at the same time, and I got a little confused. I have this little pink number. This is the top. It like actually ties up, so it's really cool because it's adjustable. Now look, these pants are cute AF, but I don't know what it is about it. It gives me this like really old school vibe because they're like having a camel toe is definitely possible. Having a little slip is also definitely possible. So, I don't know, it's very cute, cute for pictures. Not telling that I'm like trying to run around on the beach wearing. Kane and I are trying to work out how to pronounce this brand. Tularosa? Tularosa?
I'll put it on the screen.
I don't know. Wait, I love this one. When I first got this, I thought this was gonna be so hit or miss because she's a little, I don't know what years I'm thinking of, but this is like old school vibes for sure. This reminds me of like an ugly wallpaper that people would have on their walls back in the day. I like a retro motel or something. This is so cute though. This looks so pretty on with just like a little straw hat situation. She's like a little high cut. She's a little cheeky on the booty, but like in a good way, not too much, not too little.
It looks like someone got a shower curtain and made this.
For real. Oh, this is House of Hally 1960 times Revolve. The 60s then?
Yep.
Pals, there's an emergency. Sarah hasn't had a coffee in about 2 hours, so don't mind the noise while Sarah speaks about this amazing bikini, all right?
Kane's left the building, so hopefully this stays in focus because your girl is blind. She doesn't wear contact lenses anymore because for some reason she gets an eye infection like every other day. The next one.
Sorry about the noise, pal.
I literally didn't even start speaking. This next one is really something that I want to buy in every single color. It's this. I don't even know. Is this animal print or is this just spotty?
It's cheetah.
Is it cheetah?
I swear it's cheetah.
I've got this.
In the comments, let's guess.
Please let me know in the comments what this is. I have this printed one. I want to own this in black so bad. This is maybe the most flattering bikini that I own. Makes your boobs look kind of cute. And then the bottoms, they like cinch you in because I've got this little band at the top. I wish I could be as hyped about this next one as I am about all these other ones. I'm not even sure if this is from Revolve. I can't remember. I got this probably like 3 years ago, so she's kind of old. It was the most expensive one that I bought at the time, and I mean, when you hold it up, it looks like it's gonna be cute, but it's just so unflattering. The butt is like the cheekiest butt that I probably have in a bikini. Not cute. 10 out of 10, don't recommend. I don't even know what brand this is. LJ?
Close your eyes, pal.
Close my eyes for a cup of coffee?
Did you see it? You better know.
I didn't see it. Why are you so random? Why?
Why not? Have a sip.
What is wrong with you?
Okay, cut.
Where are you going? I want to do cotton on next because cotton on has super, super affordable cutie bikinis. Okay, so the first one from Cotton On is honestly a bikini that I wear, I don't want to say most of the time because I literally have so many, but like, I'm not gonna lie y'all, I wear this most of the time and it's like probably the cheapest one that I own. It's just like the whole thing is so comfortable and it's just like you can run around, you're not gonna get a wedgie. So this is the top. It's this super cute like khaki green kind of color. I don't even know if this is khaki. It has padding in it, but it does kind of like fold up, and also the bottom of the top folds so you can see the lining, but it's fine because she's comfortable. But what I love, but I can't, so the bottoms, so I can't speak when you're not here. Hurry up. Anyways, these are the bottoms and I love Cotton On because a lot of their stuff is just like mix and match. So I got these stripy ones and they're just so cute together. I love these bottoms though because they don't go up your butt and they have this like little band. Makes your waist look kind of... This next one, I don't even really like it. I think I talked about this in my closet makeover video. This one piece, I don't know. He wants to mention me in his story. Get off your phone and hurry up and finish pooping. Everyone knows. They do.
I'll cut it out.
No, you won't. Kane's pooping and it's so annoying because he's gonna be in there forever. I think I talked about this in my closet makeover video, but this is not really even my style anymore, but I filmed so many like summer videos in this bikini and I just feel like it reminds me of when I started my YouTube channel. So I don't know why, but I like just keep it. It's just like not a pattern that I would wear anymore. But I think I got this on sale for like $15, so. Come through Cotton On. And then the last one from Cotton On is just this super basic black swimsuit. She buttons up. I literally got this swimsuit for filming this bath bomb video that I filmed. I didn't want to wear something that was like inappropriate on my YouTube channel, and now here I am wearing every bikini that I own, so. That was super subtle, pal.
Yeah, I haven't even been recording this whole time.
Don't say that, I can see it. That really actually gave me a heart moment. Moving on, I actually had never heard of this brand before. It's called Solstice Swim, and they actually sent me these two bikinis, and I'm not kidding. I'm not just saying this because they sent it to me. These are the nicest fitting bikinis that I've ever owned. I just like it when your bikini like hits you in the waist and like, and they both do that. So I have this like mustardy one and it ties up in the back. The material like looks so nice on my skin. It doesn't go bunchy, it fits perfectly. I didn't even know that they were gonna send me this. They just like randomly picked the size for me. So like shout out to them for picking a good size because woo. And then this one's actually my favorite because I just love this color. This is the top. I just like this shape of top too because it just kind of like holds everything. The strap's kind of like not at the back. Do you want to hold a bikini?
Yeah, kind of needed me to hold.
Why do I keep doing this? Okay, we got Tarkane coming over.
What's
here.
What's poppin'? Okay, so I picked this one up a couple months ago actually, and unfortunately it didn't fit because I picked the wrong size. See, it just doesn't work that well. So I've got a great pal here, Sarah, that decided to model it for me. I couldn't put that on the internet.
You've done print. Really great. It's fine. I can take over from here.
Do you think I did a bad job?
You did really good. This one is from PacSun. I actually love the way that this looks. It looks really good, but it's the kind of swimsuit that when you run in it, it like starts to go up your butt, gives you a huge wedgie. And I don't really know.
I wasn't even running in it and that happened.
They have these really cute like little sleeves that look really pretty when you first put it on, but it's just really inconvenient. You can see it in the overlay. It is really cute though.
There's only a certain amount of ways that one can like describe something that's
don't! I already knew in my head that I'd said the word cute too many times.
Like, I didn't name a better word for it.
Pretty vibey. Next up, I have this super vibey PacSun swimsuit as well. She's like, cute. Well, I actually didn't wear it like ever because it was too big for me. I don't know whether to go to this level in the video because I don't want like some people to be offended. This didn't fit me. And then when I went and got surgery like a couple of weeks ago, I got a sinus surgery. It wasn't a nose job, it was a sinus surgery. The nurse taking me into the surgery asked me how much I weighed, and I told him and I weighed like a little bit more than I thought that I'd weighed. And I was like, oh dang, that's why my jeans don't fit anymore. But this swimsuit now fits me, so it's all good. Gotta look at the positives. And then the last two from PacSun are identical, just in different colors. So I have this one here, it's like yellow and white. I'm just gonna guess that I haven't worn this in the actual ocean. I did have another color in this swimsuit, but I think I got rid of it in my closet clean out because this swimsuit, while it's super, oh, don't say cute.
Vibey.
Vibey. as soon as it gets wet, it just looks like I'm wearing like a saggy bag and it's so ugly. She's a little deceiving.
Why did you keep it then?
This one is the same. I actually did wear this one a couple of times and I wore this one when I had a self tan on once and it stained it. So I don't know why I'm keeping that.
This one looks expensive.
I didn't buy it. I stole it! Just kidding, they sent it to me. I feel like I probably already said that one of the other ones is my favorite, but I think this one's my favorite. It's a local brand. It's called Nine Lives Bazaar. The pattern reminds me of like this designer skirt that I saw on some like top model show once. It's so pretty and I feel like it's not too cheeky that I would feel uncomfortable to wear it. It also has straps, but I just feel like it looks so pretty without the straps. So I just gotta go get the others. Yeah, that's more. So I went to go get the bikinis yesterday and then the weather just like went crazy in that like 45 seconds that it took me to go do that. So we just decided to continue filming today when the weather is better. So the next two are from a store called Glassons. They're actually super similar prints, but they're different. They both have these like nice high-waisted bottoms. The thing I love about Glassons bikinis is they're literally so cheap. I think I bought these from the Glassons outlet and they were like $15 for the set. Come through. This red one is definitely my favorite compared to the yellow. It just has this really pretty shaped top. I wish I had more of these. It literally just looks like a bra. So she's like, what are you doing? Oh man, we already made coffee yesterday in the video, pal.
But it's a new day.
Oh my
more
God. Can you get me my coffee? It's just on the bench.
Do you make one?
Make me one. Can you grab it for me? Oh, did I already drink it?
And another one?
Again, like yesterday, y'all's just gonna continue because he's gonna be doing that for a while. This other one, also from Glassons, I like it. It's just like not as flattering. Like the top is not as flattering. The color of it kind of like goes into my skin tone, so I don't wear this one as much, but it's still cute.
Oh, you've got some fluff in your hair, man.
What a pal. This one, I actually don't even really like it that much. I wore it to Coachella last year. It doesn't even really fit me that well, but it just kind of looked nice in the outfit. I wore like a crochet skirt over it. It was kind of expensive, but like I was last minute shopping for my Coachella outfits. Not really my thing. It's from a brand called Tiger Lily, which is just expensive in general. So we're just gonna move on from that one because it makes me feel sad. I'm gonna wait for Kate to finish because he's being very loud.
The next thing that we have is from Hollister, and it is
I love it
this,
how you know that
bikini that is so freaking bright. Like Sarah goes for this kind of tone. I got it. Yet somehow she owns that. Please explain how.
I don't know if when I ordered this, if it was like desaturated in the image, but like Kane said, this is definitely not a color that I would normally pick out. But I love the way that this top sits. It's like so comfy. It holds everything in, and the little knot at the front is so cute. Anyways, also from Hollister, this is my only pair of low-rise bikini bottoms that I own. Hollister sent me these and I don't want to get rid of them because I was so excited when they sent them to me, but honestly, I feel like I needed a size up. But it's my only pair of low-rise because of that comment that that person made about my stomach. We don't really wear low-rise, but we're gonna get there. We're gonna start wearing more low-rise. Don't let people make you feel uncomfortable about your body. Kane's finished with the coffees, back to the regular video. Two bikinis that I got from Princess Polly. This is so cute, but it's so annoying because the top is like this little bandeau top, but it like slips and slides. So literally if I lean down in this top, my boobs completely pop out. It's happened before, it's happened in public. It's a little stressful, so we don't really wear her. It looks really cute when it's on your body, but like you just can't really move because if you just like lean down,
I love your sound effects for everything.
I feel like I've done a lot of sound effects in this video. This one's by the brand Evil Twin. This is the bikini. It's super cheeky on the bottom. When I ordered this, they sent me two bottoms and no top. And when I emailed them to say that they sent me two bottoms, they basically accused me of lying, which was really uncomfy. Anyway, eventually they sent me another one. So I have two pairs of bottoms and one top now. If there were any other black bottoms, it probably wouldn't be a problem. But these black bottoms are so cheeky that like I don't wear either of them. I don't know what it is. I don't even wear that many bikinis, but I have so many awkward stories about buying bikinis. This one I ordered to go with the Coachella outfit and they actually sent me a red and white stripy one. I don't really know what happened, but I ended up sending them an email or something and they only could give me the sample. I don't know if they were sold out or something. So this is literally the sample size. It doesn't fit me. It came twice in the wrong color. So I don't know what happened. The bottoms fit like perfectly, but because it's a sample, the top just like fits really weirdly. I got it for a Coachella outfit. I wore it in this photo. This is the bikini. I don't even think you can see the bikini. For some reason, your girl buys random tops and just doesn't buy the bottoms. This one is just black. I think I got it in the sale section. I literally don't know where this is from, but I think it was like $5. This is kind of cute. Kane got me this one as a top in a video. Throw back to that. This is actually kind of sick. This is my most recent addition. She's a top. If y'all watch my video where I bought everything that I saw on my Instagram account, I got this top from PacSun. It's by the brand LA Hearts. It's honestly very cute, but I think my boobs are just like slightly too big for this. Something that I didn't really think that I would ever say about my boobs, but it like weirdly makes my boobs look big. And I feel like my boobs are not that big. I don't know why I've like stained this one in tan, so I'm just gonna show off really quick. But this one's from ASOS. It's the only white bikini that I own. And I should probably get rid of it because it also doesn't fit me in the chest area, so I never wear it. I think that this one is like one of the only misguided swimsuits that I own, and I don't really know how to feel about this one. I love the shape of the top, but from the side, it kind of makes your boobs look like pointy. Hopefully you guys will be able to tell that from the try on, but it's really flattering from the front. The bottoms, we don't really wear her because they're just saggy. Let me know which one was your favorite, and if you guys have any cute stores that I can get bikinis from, let me know. Because it seems like some of them, my chest is not fitting in them, the bottoms are too small. If you guys like this video, I'm gonna go. Bye, pal.